Another episode of Spider-Man, man. We're about to go ahead and get into this thing. We put back on the stealth big time suit because we gotta find Scorpion. So let's go ahead and get into this thing. So after the video, man, give this video a like, comment what you think, and share this bad boy. Find my boy Scorpion.
I am it now, but Octavius is paid, and he wants to torture you, which I respect.
Damn, what did you check me with?
Well, you got me with something.
Whoa, what the... is that a sea of poison? Can't be. This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to Power Drain and analyze whatever he injected me with.
Yeah, I'm tripping.
Should be safe for a minute. We need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpion's made some upgrades.
Yeah, man. Doc Ock on some bull. Alright. Let's do that one. This one, and that one, and that one, and that one, and that one. You know what I'm talking about?
Most of the digital vortex. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need an extra standard. Extract from an extra plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season.
Yeah. This man fell right into the damn thing. I thought he was going to beat. Kicked right there on the damn edge. The man fell right into the damn poison. Wow.
What carries research stations is developing a synthetic accident. Gotta get there fast.
Oh my god, get off of it! Fuck, hey! Look at that, look, bro! Come on, bro! Sometimes feels like bullcrap. What is he doing? What the fuck is that, bro? Wow. I run on a wall. He turns the camera turns around, bro. It's stupid. Why would I have to crawl? And I gotta run. It's still good. Career. You bring nothing but pain.
No, stop! I'm not giving it up on you. Just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like a rest. Taming me, suffocating me. I let my genius shine at you.
Wow. You're just lying.
rest of them. They can barely stand up. There's a centrifuge I need.
Alright, man.
Decontamination a little too far. I better put some clothes on. Much better.
Wow.
Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened.
Wow, so he kept David, David Bugles of the bad guys. Wow.
So many good memories of working here. All tainted now. Doc's the smartest man I know. And now he might be the most dangerous.
What the hell? Check this out in an early episode, bruh. I already knew.
The neural interface is exacerbating Doc's rage. He may not be able to come back from this.
Let's go ahead and get out of here.
Ooh, it's still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison in our system before attack of the other villains.
Alright, man. We got 3 skill points we cannot use. Now, we're talking about going around. Well, we do have a couple crowns you can do over in the neighborhood for the set for the moment. So let's go ahead and do these real quick. Thank you. Bruh takes so many times to hit and do it, bro. Alright man, we're gonna go ahead and end this episode out right here. Try to do the crimes as we do these last missions that we have stuff to do. Then we have what, Scorpion, Rhino, Mr. Lee, and Dr. Octa Beat. So we'll be back with another video in a minute.